In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness.
Hey, pipe smokers. Tonight, some Stanwell Melange, Spice Melange. I'm smoking it in my Valen Enzian number 4. Charlite's already been done. It has a very nice taste of apricots. And I don't think there's peach in it, but I get a hint of peach. And there's some sweetness, a little bit of tanginess, citrus in the background, but definitely a peach or an apricot flavor out front. Not overwhelming, but just a nice flavor. And if you're wondering about this pipe, how I came across this was I sent my birth year Dunhill to Dad's Pipes in Canada to have it reconditioned. And I was scrolling through his vlog on pipes he's repaired, and I saw that he had done one of these. So I searched it out, and they're not in production anymore, but I did find a site that had one in stock left, and I had to buy it. and it smokes awesome. But this tobacco is very good. I wouldn't say this is like a church warden. If you like church wardens to keep the smoke away from your face, this wouldn't do it. Yeah, there's definitely some tanginess in the background here. Maybe a little bit of sour. But the apricot is nice and carrying all the way down through the bowl. The pipe smokes great. And it's a fairly large bowl too. So I'm going to finish my bowl of spice and set my mind in motion. Catch you all in the next one.
By will alone I set my mind in motion. It is by the juice of Sapu that thoughts acquire speed. The lips acquire stains. The stains become a warning. It is by will alone I set my mind in motion. It is by will alone I set my mind in motion. It is by the juice of Sapu that thoughts acquire speed. The lips acquire stains. The stains become a warning. It is by will alone I set my mind in motion.